Well, hello friends of the Northern Entertainment and welcome to another episode of Cooking Simulator here on my channel. Today is the release day and we have a little bit of stuff to do. We have the preparation phase here going in full swing already. Need to do this. Oop. There we go, handyman on speed dial. Yeah, but not only that, I also got a new perk which I will use right now, and that is this one here. It's a magic wand. What does the magic wand do, you might wonder? Well, did I already clean everything? Oh, must have. Dang it. Shoo! Well, anyway, with Hocus and Pocus, you can clean all the messes that you made the day before just with one swift motion of the wand. That being said, today is release day, so that's really exciting. Recipe manager, as you can see, there is a new one, and that is the steak with french fries. Also, yes, you guys are correct. I did throw the beef chuck in the oven yesterday. Thanks for pointing that out so vigorously. Let's get this done too. Yeah, we'll just see what today brings. I'm gonna quickly check what we have here in terms of new spices. Cayenne pepper, chili flakes, true horseradish, mushroom, rosemary, salt, sugar, sweet bell pepper. It's nothing new. Beef chuck, lemon, onion, parsley, pork chops, potato, rosemary, salmon. There's the steak. That's good. Yeah. So I think we're ready. We're ready for a new day. I have no idea what the meal of the day will be. So I guess we will find out sooner or later. And new order. We are starting with a steak with french fries. Fry for 12 seconds each side. All right. Look, it's a griddle. So let's fry stuff. A steak. Steak. All right. So steak. 4 grams. 4 grams. Okay. Oh shoot, it's 5 grams, so they're gonna be complaining that there is too much salt on the steak, which I can understand. 45 seconds each side. Let's see, deep fry for 30. Oh, we need the deep fryer. Zip, zip, zippity-doo-dah. Zippity-doo-dah, zippity-hey. Zippity-doo-dah, I don't have a fryer basket. I think we should maybe buy two. Alright. Eight minutes, so we have plenty of time. How many potatoes? 300 grams of potatoes. Where's my cutting board? And also, why? So many questions right now. So many questions. Come on. There we go. There's water on my board. Now there's no water no more. Haha. That said, though, where is my cutting board? Oh, well, I guess we can buy the stuff, right? Okay, potatoes. Potatoes need to be cut into small and detailed pieces. Now, I never cut fries before, so we'll see how well that will work. I think probably should cut them first lengthwise. And then we're gonna put them. and then we just throw them across the room. Because that's what we usually do with potatoes. Alright, now. No, what are we gonna do now? I don't know what we're gonna do now. Hopefully this is all working out. I don't know. I honestly don't know if this is gonna work. This is a ton of potatoes. I think this is more gonna be like potato chips, to be honest with you. But we got the potatoes here. We're gonna turn this now on. So this is gonna start its thing. Yeah, this is not really, I guess, they are very coarse fries. Oops. And now it's potato fries or French fries a la fleur. There we go. Okay. How long must we sing this song? How long? Okay, 30 seconds. 30 seconds. Well, now it's only 20 seconds anymore. Okay. And we're gonna throw our meat on the grill. Oh, it sounds so good. For 45 seconds each side. Really? Already? Oh, yeah. Oh, look at those. Man, that looks good. Let's grab a plate. There we go. That's close enough. Come in. All right. Oh, right. Before I forget, we're gonna season with 6 grams of salt. Wow. 6 grams of salt and anything else? A rosemary twig. Oh, it's gonna be so good. You know it. How are we doing here? Ooh, grilled to perfection. And now we're gonna garnish this whole thing with a rosemary twig right here. Oh yeah, look at this. This looks almost as good as the real deal. Well, as what we've seen on TV. All right, and order up. How do you like it? Yeah, I know. The salt. I bet you any money it was the salt. Yeah, see, that's what I knew. Wrong amount of product? Didn't it say 10 grams? Oh, okay. Never mind. I see the problem. Where is my plate? Can't use this plate. Don't mind me. Y'all didn't see that. One, two, three, four, five. And one, two, three, four, five. So what is the next simulator that you guys are excited for? That's coming from Playway. For me, I'm looking forward, in terms of these kinds of simulators, I'm really looking forward to the bacon simulator, to be honest. Seven. Another three. Like that. It seems to me like we are missing stuff. And Bacon Simulator is looks very similar, but has some more techniques, if you will, in there, or some more game mechanics, if you will. There we go. And there we go. This is, I think this was our first recipe. Pretty sure. Oh, I'm sorry. Yeah. Stand by. Potatoes are cooking, and we have a new order. Baked trout. That's an easy one. Baked trout. Now, once we get to the point where we have more advanced recipes, like even more advanced than we have right now, that's when it starts to get very interesting. Five. I hope it was five and not four. What? 5 grams and poof, it was 5. All right. Now we need a plate. There's that. Oh, is this still on? No. Our potatoes should be done here right away as well. Lemon. You are going into the oven. Or how much? 90 seconds. Yeah. 120 at this point. Ooh, yummy. Alright. This is going out. Bye. Bye, baby. Wonder what he didn't like about this. The guest is pleased. Too much salt. Ha! Too much salt. Don't eat it then if you don't like it. Mm-hmm. Uh-oh, what is this? Doesn't matter what it is right now because we have to cut some. Yeah. Should be done right away too. What do we have next here? Tomato soup. Okay. Tomato soup. Ow. Okay, there's almost 600 mils of chicken broth that we didn't use yesterday. But that should be okay still. Oh my. Okay, since we know this is not the full amount, we can just pour like a madman. Because time is kind of the essence here. Give me that. Thank you. Oh. Wow. Crazy this much? Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, things are falling apart at the seams, it seems. Oh my goodness, okay. Let's do this one more time. Oh my goodness. Did you see this? That was great. I don't know whether... I have no idea where the... 1, 2, 3, 4... needs 4 or 5 there. I have no earthly idea where my other pieces of the lemon went. I have only 2. Oh, there they are. And there's also the cutting board that flew away. Oh my gosh. Oh my goodness, that can't be true. Okay, well. 1, 2, 3. Nobody knows what happens behind closed doors, I guess. Oh, wow, this is great. Absolutely brilliant. Hey, look at that. I wonder what the guest complained about. Nothing. Well, there you go. There you have it, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, wow. I can honestly not believe what just happened. I cannot believe that that just happened. So it's 600. That was way too much. Well, nah, well, that's okay. Okay, so, I forgot it's 12 and 12, is it? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 12 and 12 and 6. I do believe. I do declare cayenne pepper powder, right? Right, 6. Oh, impatient people out there. Unbelievable. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1. Cool. And this all goes on the pot for 60 seconds. On the stove. And I think I'm gonna clean up here because, yeah. Things were falling apart. Can you believe the noise? Actually, I wonder. There, that works. No, that doesn't work either. So we're gonna put this here. All right. Oh my goodness. There we go. La 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 la. Yeah, yeah, yeah. 190 is left in here. Let's see if we can get the 150. There we go. Perfecto. And then we have what else? That's it. Sour cream. Yep, that's it. Deep dish and out it goes. Small plate. Basic, 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 basic. Casserole, deep plate. Alright. Ah! Too much. Let's redo this. Nobody's seen this, right? Ah! Oh my goodness. I don't know what's going on today. That's like... Okay, well, he likes it, so there's that. There is that. All right. Well, we did it, ladies and gentlemen. We did it. Aye, aye, aye. At least I can show you. Oh, yeah. We're going to do this for tomorrow. I am going to do something that I absolutely despise, and that is... Well, I wouldn't say I despise it, but I don't know how well it will work out. we are going to reuse the tomato stock. I mean, honestly, I do believe with soups that even big restaurants have the stock ready to go, because, well, obviously. But heating up just seems so wrong. Like, I don't know. It would be cool if we had some kind of a thing where we could just, yeah, I don't know. I'm just rambling. Don't mind me. There, I need stock for, oh yeah, might as well stock up on stock for tomorrow. Or on chicken broth. Chicken broth and sour cream. I don't even know what's going on outside there, because it's like crazy, crazy, crazy. It just goes bah, 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 and so on. And yes, that's a very accurate representation of what we hear outside. There we go. All right. Well, ladies and gentlemen, I do hope you enjoyed today's episode. Oh, let's quickly do one thing. I wanted to show you guys this. Now, hocus pocus. Ta-da! See? Everything is clean. This is why I'm running around with a fairy wand. Alright. Guess this was a little bit overzealous on my part, but I think we are ready for tomorrow. So, let's see how our day went. Yeah, we bought a couple of things today, so that's okay. Oh, tomorrow we're gonna be visited by a food critic. Impress him, and everyone's gonna hear about us. Mm-hmm. Well, let's see. What's our new skill? Our new skill. We level that up. You're the best around. Uh-huh. I'm sure that's it. And with that, I say thank you so much for watching. Join me again tomorrow for day number 6 in our little restaurant. And until then, Northern Alex signing off.